It's time for the Family Feud, introducing the Brown family. Rosella, Monica, Dion, Anita, and Norman Jr. ready for action. And the Smith family. Hiram, Margaret, John, Marvin, and Stephanie. On your marks, let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Hi, John. Merry Christmas. I want you to see what ABC gave me. They, not actually, this is not the gift. No, this is the lake they're planning to put me in if we don't do shorter openings. It's a lovely tub, isn't it? Where's it from? General Hospital, this? Is it really? Let me look. Yeah, Dr. Brady's study. Is that his name? His name's Hardy, isn't it? Huh? It's an heirloom, please. What? What's this? This I give her a Christmas present. Come here. Yeah, see, because you're actually on camera. On camera. Merry Christmas, Jennifer! Mwah. Here you win all! Hi, baby. Merry Christmas.
Yeah, same to you.
Browns at $6,266. That's the family. Lovely Monica.
My oldest daughter, Monica, my second daughter, Dion, my younger daughter, Anita, and my older son, Norman.
How many children altogether?
I have six total.
Or total of six?
Total of six, whichever way you'd like to say it.
And you live?
In Mission Viejo.
Garden spot of the coast.
The coast, right.
Yeah. It's sister city, I believe, Flanders Field. Let me get it. Has to be there, of course. Isn't this a lovely girl?
Beautiful.
A model. Monica.
Yes.
You're not living at home, are you?
No, I live in Long Beach.
Well, I'll get all that info. We knew we're going to deliver gifts together, and you know, you got to do that. How you doing?
Just fine.
Good. Little Nita, all is well?
Yes.
What do you hope that Santa's brought you?
A Corvette.
Santa hears you've been a very naughty girl. Well, I hope you get it, my darling. And what would you like Santa to bring you? Olympic swimmer, training, 5 hours a day in the water. What would you like?
A glass of water.
Glass of water. How are you, sir? Merry Christmas, sir.
Merry Christmas to you.
You stay here. Here we are, all working with. Who have you got with you, sir?
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Lovely voices. You gotta be a choir. In the choir?
No, not in the choir.
We have an album coming out that we're gonna release. Let's meet all the lovely singers.
This is my daughter Margaret.
Hi,
and her my son-in-law John.
Just say their names. Don't get mixed up here.
All right. And my son Marvin.
That's
and
it.
Stephanie.
That's the way to go through you. All that brother-in-law file is silly, you know. Because you've got other things on your mind, haven't you?
Very much so.
Now, you sang, but John did not sing.
Well, John, he's quite a singer, too.
Is he?
Yeah.
Is he waiting for a solo spot?
No.
He's been waiting a long time here, I can tell you that. Beautiful voice. Merry, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you, too.
Yeah. Where do you live, my darling?
In Northridge. And I have three beautiful daughters. Michelle, Merry Christmas. Jadie and Carolyn.
Oh, yeah.
That way they know I'm
then
here. They know it's me, right?
Absolutely. Right? You didn't sing, I know the song.
No,
why is that?
Don't.
Saving your voice for
I'm
the
saving
big
it
for
the bank, yes.
What do you do, sir?
I'm a banker by trade and father of the twins and the eldest, and very happy to be so.
Well, we're delighted to have you here, and happy, happy holidays.
That's a lovely scarf. Do they make those for men now?
Just... I wish you a rotten Christmas. Yes, that's exactly why. Happy holidays to you. What do you do, Marvin?
I'm working in the finance department of Carnation Company, a large food company.
Do you all sing together, get around and do little things? You go to hospitals and sing?
Too?
No, you really have beautiful voices. You should do that, you know. Don't
we
cheer
do a
people
little.
Up, do you?
Uh-huh.
You know, cheer people up, because certain people we know will be in hospital very soon. Let's play the tune! Here we go! 100 people surveyed and the top 5 answers on the board, and you have to try and find the most popular answer. Now, here's the question. Name something you never forget once you've learned it. Listen.
How to sing.
How to sing. Oh, happy day. Oh. Murder, I can never pitch it. What do you say, madame?
The Lord's Prayer.
Ah, not just another pretty face. The Lord's Prayer. Make a note of that. Singing the Lord's Prayer is out of the moment. Look down here.
Would you repeat the question,
certainly,
please?
Certainly, my darling. Name something you never forget once you've learned.
How to read.
How to read. All right. Name. Read. There you go. But there's one answer, Monica. Better.
Driving.
Driving? Driving! Okay. Now, sir, you control. Are you going to play or are you going to pass? Talk it over with your family.
Let's play.
Play. Play.
Play.
Play. Play.
We'll play.
We're going to play. All righty.
Let's go.
Name something you never forget once you've learned it.
How to walk.
Good answer.
I like that.
I like it.
Yeah. El Walko. Oh.
Did you take this survey?
Never ever do. Lines on hosts. Who has control of survey? One strike-o. No, I thought that would be there. That's it. Three strikes, of course. They get a chance to steal. Something you never forget what you've learned.
To ride a bicycle.
Good answer.
I bet it's number one. I think number one, huh? Bicycle! You got it. That's it. Stephanie Donald, what do you think?
The Star Spangled Banner.
Would that not be the same as singing? I'll ask the camera. Camera one, fair as world. Is it the same? Tell me true. Now, him, I believe. Star Spangled Banner! This is not for you, camera one. Anyway, that's your second strike. You do not want any more of those, sir, do you?
No, we don't want any more.
Good, we're agreed on that. Now, name something you never forget once you've learned it.
How to skate.
Skate, okay. Is that the same as the Star Spangled Banner, sir? All right. Skate! Not there. Rosella, darling, here's a chance for you.
Right, me. The alphabet.
How to write.
Sex.
Sex.
How to write. How to talk.
Set.
Right.
Sex.
How to talk.
Right.
Writing.
Alphabet. Thank you, Jill. Thank you, Jill.
Let's go with how to write.
Good one.
How to write?
How to write.
Okay. I must say I like Monica's a little better, but...
Oh.
Yeah, well, they know I've always loved Long Beach, Queen Mary and everything. How to write is up there, and reading is, so maybe writing will be. If it's there, you get the $66. If not, I'm going to give it to you. Is that all right, sir?
Yes.
That's fine. That's fine. All right.
Never saw his lips move once. It was fantastic. Writing! What were the other ones that you said?
Sex.
Number four, please. That was one of the answers I heard to say. ABCs, yep. And number five, NBC? Oh, the name. I thought it would be NBC or, you know, or CBS. We'll be back right after this.
Steve Harvey puts the happy in happy holidays.
What's the happiest day of the year?
Christmas. Yeah.
Family Feud, all new weeknights starting at 10 on Game Show Network.
Trilogy for COPD.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how
if you're tired of staring down your COPD,
it's a new dawn, it's a new day.
Stop settling.
And I'm feeling good.
Start a new day with Trilogy. No once-daily COPD medicine has the power to treat COPD in as many ways as Trelegy. With three medicines and one inhaler, Trelegy makes breathing easier for a full 24 hours, improves lung function, and helps prevent future flare-ups. Trelegy won't replace a rescue inhaler for sudden breathing problems. Tell your doctor if you have a heart condition or high blood pressure before taking it. Do not take Trelegy more than prescribed. Trelegy may increase your risk of thrush, pneumonia, and osteoporosis. Call your doctor if worsened breathing, chest pain, mouth or tongue swelling, problems urinating, vision changes or eye pain occur. Take a stand and start a new day with Trelegy. Ask your doctor about once daily Trelegy and save at Trelegy.com.
If you're on Medicare, remember,
The annual enrollment period is here. The time to choose your coverage begins October 15th and ends December 7th. So call UnitedHealthcare and take advantage of a broad range of plans, including an AARP Medicare Advantage plan from UnitedHealthcare. It can combine your hospital and doctor coverage with Part D prescription drug coverage and more. All in one simple plan for a low monthly premium or in some areas, no plan premium at all. Take advantage of $0 copays on primary care visits, virtual visits, and lab tests. Plus, new for 2023, more dental coverage than ever before with $0 copays on all covered services from network dentists. You'll also get free yearly eye exams with free frames and prescription lenses. Now's the time to look at UnitedHealthcare's variety of plans and let us help find the one that works best for you. Ask about PPO plans too. They let you see any doctor who accepts Medicare without a referral and pay in-network costs at home or traveling when you see doctors in the UnitedHealthcare Medicare National Network. Take advantage of $0 copays on hundreds of prescriptions, now with no deductibles on most of them. In fact, last year, our Medicare Advantage plan members saved an average of over $7,700. Enjoy a free gym membership too, with access to premium gyms nationwide. As always, you can count on UnitedHealthcare to help you get the care you need when you need it. We can even help schedule appointments or find a specialist. Enrollment ends December 7th. Call UnitedHealthcare or go online today. We make it easy to enroll too. Enjoy all the benefits of the only Medicare Advantage plans with the AARP name. Take advantage now.
Aye. Or drunk, $66 there, nothing there. Oh, 100 people surveyed, top five answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something specific that people let pile up. Yes, Molly.
The dirty clothes.
Dirty clothes. Number one,
play.
All right. You don't do that, I hope, do you?
No.
Good, because, you know, I don't schlep all the way to Long Beach and spend my time in the laundromat, you know.
Hi, darling.
Hello?
Good, she's talking again now. Name something specific that people let pile up.
Dishes.
Aha. Any of our 100 people say dishes? Good girl. And we got?
Dog poop in the yard.
Thank you. What we call DPITY. DPD! Well, that's what it is.
The old dog poop in the yard.
I know.
Hi. Newspapers.
Good answer. Yeah. Let's pile up newspapers. Show me. You got it. Good player. $53, two answers left. Rosella, darling, name something.
How about that old shuffling of the bills?
Bills, good answer. All right. Bills, bills, bills. $64. Helen. I'll just see if it would work on names. Yeah. Thank you. We're laughing. Will you join us? Name something specific that people let pile up.
How about homework?
Homework. Yeah. Homework, sir, you got it all. If not, second strike, homework. Not there. But I bet you've got it, haven't you?
How about replying to letters or gifts, thank you notes?
Yeah, okay.
Replying to letters.
Well, we say generally what, mail?
Replying to mail.
Replying to mail. That's their clean sweep. If not, get a chance here. Replying to the mail. Not there. Uh-huh. What do you say, sir?
Leaves. Ironing.
Okay, I guess we're ready. We have an answer.
And what is it?
Ironing.
Okay. That's up there. You get the $64 and a big lead in the game. But if not, it's going to be very even because the Browns get it. Ironing. Number three. Ooh, I heard someone say trash. You said trash? Yeah. Such a good answer, isn't it? We'll be back right after.
Attention all Medicare recipients. These are the final days of the Medicare annual enrollment period.
Yes, and I get so confused about Medicare and Parts A, B, and C.
Now it's as easy as 1, 2, 3. 1, pick up the phone. 2, dial the number on your screen. 3, get all the benefits available to you. Don't miss the deadline. The Medicare enrollment period is ending. Call now, even if you called last year to check your benefits. Just call 800-861-1507. Benefits in your area may include dental, vision, hearing, and prescription drug coverage, all with $0 premiums, $0 deductibles, and no copays. Plus, you may be eligible for the Part B giveback benefit that adds money back to your Social Security check every month. Call now, even if you called last year to check your benefits. Don't miss the deadline. Just call 800-861-1507. Get a free Medicare benefits review. The call is free and there is no obligation to enroll. Call now to see if you're eligible for additional benefits, like free eyeglasses, free hearing aids, free rides to appointments, free telehealth visits, and even an over-the-counter allowance. Plus, the benefit that adds money back to your Social Security check every month. You don't get these benefits automatically.
So what should I do?
So glad you asked. Call now. It's that easy. These are the final days of the Medicare annual enrollment period. Don't miss the deadline. Time is running out. Don't wait. Call now.
Can you show me that number one more time?
You betcha. That number again is 800-861-1507. I think you know what to do. No more worrying about Medicare Parts A, B, and C. Now it's as easy as 1, 2, 3. Pick up the phone, dial the number on your screen, get all the benefits available to you, and it's free. Just call 800-861-1507. That's 800-861-1507.
Why is everyone talking about Navage and nasal irrigation?
I am one who suffers from chronic sinus infection.
You need to clean that crap out of your nose.
Navage is simple. Your nose is the body's air filter, but it's not perfect. Navage is a drug-free way to help flush out allergens, mucus, and germs using powered suction. Join nearly 3 million Navage users so you can breathe better, sleep deeper, snore less, and stay healthier.
I love this thing.
It's nice to breathe.
Navage, clean nose, healthy life.
$66 there, $64 there. Let's go. It's a nice restaurant, but the lady can't afford an ad, and I thought I'd mention it, you know. That seem fair?
Yes.
Good. Good luck to both of you. Dollar values are doubled, and here we go. 100 people surveyed. Top 4 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a kind of place that promises to be exciting for a child when he goes there for the first time. Yes.
Disneyland.
Disneyland. All right, one answer's on. Better than that, sir.
School.
School. Well, it's there, but you control it. What are you going to do?
You want to play. You want to play.
Play. We'll play.
All right. You all groaned and school was up there. Anita, darling. Kind of place that promises to be exciting for a child when he goes there for the first time.
His grandmother's house.
Oh, of course. A born winning answer, truly. Granny! Anita, come on now, Norman. You very seldom let us down. What do you say?
To go see Santa Claus.
Go see Santa! Two strikes, my darling. Kind of place that promises to be exciting for a child when he goes there for the first time.
How about to the circus?
Well, see, I've got to be number one, huh? Circus! You got it! You know that's the best one. One more, and you'll play for the big money.
How about the zoo?
Oh, good. That's a good one.
You're ready.
We're ready.
Zoo's up there, you got it. If not, third strike, you get a chance to steal a zoo. Sir, we've all got $66 in cash, but we have nice prizes for all of you, and we hope you enjoyed your visit with us.
We love you.
Happy holidays. Thank you for our song. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Thank you. Thank you, Marvin. Bye, darling. Merry Christmas.
Who's gonna do it? Let's go! Going first? Let's see if they can get the Christmas money right after we watch this.
Hi, my name is Tony Cooper, and I'm going to tell you about exciting Medicare Advantage plans that can provide broad coverage and still may save you money on monthly premiums and prescription drugs. With Original Medicare, you're covered for hospital stays and doctor office visits, but you have to meet a deductible for each, and then you're still responsible for 20% of the cost. Next, let's look at a Medicare supplement plan. As you can see, they cover the same things as Original Medicare, and they also cover your Medicare deductibles and coinsurance. But they often have higher monthly premiums and no prescription drug coverage. Now, let's take a look at Humana's Medicare Advantage plans. With a Humana Medicare Advantage plan, hospital stays, doctor office visits, and your Original Medicare deductibles are covered. And of course, most Humana Medicare Advantage plans include prescription drug coverage with no copays or deductibles on Tier 1 prescriptions and $0 for routine vaccines, including shingles, at in-network retail pharmacies. In fact, in 2021, Humana Medicare Advantage prescription drug plan members saved an estimated $9,600 on average on their prescription costs. Most Humana Medicare Advantage plans have coverage for vision and hearing, and dental coverage that includes 2 free cleanings a year, plus dentures, crowns, fillings, and more. And most plans include a Silver Sneakers fitness program at no extra cost. You get all of this for as low as a $0 monthly plan premium in many areas. And your doctor and hospital may already be a part of Humana's large network. There is no obligation, so call the number on your screen right now to see if your doctor is in our network, to find out if you could save on your prescriptions, and to get our free decision guide. Humana, a more human way to healthcare.
This old toilet won't quit. It's fine, though. I'm a member of American Home Shield. They cover items no matter their age. Oh, shelf's clean.
The holiday season is all about connection.
Ugly sweater.
Sweater weather.
That's it!
Chain Reaction, next, only on Game Show Network.
You gonna do it?
Yes, this time.
It's a special
for
day.
For old Santa Claus.
Right, are you kidding? This is the big day. We got Norman off stage, earphones on. Mm-hmm. He's listening to Glenn Campbell sing Jingle Bells, all right? So we gotta get him out of there. 15 seconds, please. Jingle bells, jingle bells. Thank you, Glenn. Name something you drink from a mug.
Beer.
Something put on a Christmas tree.
A bulb.
Any kind of cheese.
Cheddar.
A chocolate food.
Cake.
Something a roof is made of.
Shingles.
Turn around. Name something you drink from a mug, we asked. And you said, beer, our survey said. Something put on a Christmas tree. You said? Bulb. You just have the one, dear?
Bulbs. I said bulbs.
No, no. Definite bulb. See, there would be an S there. You just have, what is it? 25 watt?
Ornament bulbs.
The bulb, know? Yeah. Is that what you said?
Yeah.
Yeah. You just have the one on there, huh?
The big one.
Oh, biggie. Right.
The little tree.
Little tree and a big bulb. Tree, big well, of course. You solved it. Our survey said? Five. Any kind of cheese. You said cheddar, my very favorite. Our survey said. Oh! 93 points. Chocolate food. You said cake. Our survey said. 65. Are you bending down or are you in a hole? What? You keep going. Oh, I'm 47 then. Something a roof is made of. You are 53 points away from $5,000. You'll get the money, but Norman Jr. will be made to listen to Glenn singing Jingle Bells. Surveys, you said? shingles. It's a disease, you know. Uh-huh. So they said 35. Really good, please. Good girl. Off you go. Come on now, let's go. You are 18 points away. I'll ask you the same questions I asked Dion. You cannot duplicate her answers. If you do, you hear this? I say try again, give me another answer, okay?
Okay.
Now remember, she gave me great answers, so get ready to duplicate. We don't want you to do that. Remind everyone, answers Dion gave us last Christmas, give me, what, 20 seconds. Now what the heck? Ready?
Yes.
Name something you drink from a mug.
Beer.
Try again.
A shake.
Something put on a Christmas tree.
Ornaments.
Any kind of cheese.
Limburger.
A chocolate food.
Candy bars.
Something a roof is made of.
Shingles.
Try again.
Wood.
Turn around. Something you drink from a mug, we asked, and you said, shake. 18 points for $5,000. Our survey said, zero. Beer, number one. Something put on a Christmas tree, you said, ornaments. Still need the 18. Our survey said, 16. Lights. Christmas lights, number one. Any kind of cheese, you said, limber. 2 points for 5,000. Our survey said, oh. You should just give me decent answers and get this over with. Cheddar, number one. Chocolate food, you said, candy bars, 2 points, and it's ho, ho, ho. Our survey said, you got it. You got it, man.
This Christmas, it's all about family.
We got two good families playing Feud.
Name something that is close to your heart.
Family.
Family Feud. All new weeknights starting at 10 on Game Show Network.
If you're on Medicare, remember, the annual enrollment period is here. The time to choose your coverage begins October 15th and ends December 7th. So call UnitedHealthcare and take advantage of a broad range of plans, including an AARP Medicare Advantage plan from UnitedHealthcare. It can combine your hospital and doctor coverage with Part D prescription drug coverage and more, all in one simple plan for a low monthly premium or in some areas, no plan premium at all. Take advantage of $0 copays on primary care visits, virtual visits, and lab tests. Plus, new for 2023, more dental coverage than ever before, with $0 copays on all covered services from network dentists. You'll also get free yearly eye exams with free frames and prescription lenses. Now's the time to look at UnitedHealthcare's variety of plans and let us help find the one that works best for you. Ask about PPO plans too. They let you see any doctor who accepts Medicare without a referral and pay in-network costs at home or traveling when you see doctors in the UnitedHealthcare Medicare National Network. Take advantage of $0 copays on hundreds of prescriptions, now with no deductibles on most of them. In fact, last year, our Medicare Advantage plan members saved an average of over $7,700. Enjoy a free gym membership too, with access to premium gyms nationwide. As always, you can count on UnitedHealthcare to help you get the care you need when you need it. We can even help schedule appointments or find a specialist. Enrollment ends December 7th. Call UnitedHealthcare or go online today. We make it easy to enroll too. Enjoy all the benefits of the only Medicare Advantage plans with the AARP name. Take advantage now.
Merry Christmas! Love ya!
Some departing contestants receive Hamilton Beach's Mini Drip Coffee and Tea Maker. Brews 2 to 4 cups in minutes, fresh hot coffee when you want it. Hamilton Beach Colville. And an assortment of exciting Maybelline Eye, Face, and Nail Cosmetics. Featuring new nail color. Protects and colors nails instantly, furnished by Maybelline. And a 22-piece Master Mechanic Multi-Drive Socket Set from True Value Hardware Store.